Hello, Americans. Mr. Patriot here. Not Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam is a placard, a postcard, a caricature. That's not who I am. I am the new and living symbol of patriotism. Now, I want to talk with you about something. My skin color is black. I am a so-called black man, African-American, colored Negro, what have you. People like me, you may be like me, and you may ask the question, whoa, wait a minute. Why are you, black man, wearing the colors of the nation that held us for 145 years in chattel slavery, that is, living human property, and 99 years of Jim Crowism, that is, state legislated law against black people for the purpose of segregation and discrimination that we may be destroyed? Why would you wear the colors of the oppressor? Ladies and gentlemen, is upon the back, you're right, chattel slaves. This nation of immigrants indeed was built. That's fact. And it just so happens that the chattel slave people from Africa are of this skin color. You realize, without us, the United States of America would not be. This nation of immigrants was built on our backs. Therefore, we are just as much, we have just as much right in this nation as anyone else, as the nation is built upon our backs. So therefore, when I wear these clothes, so-called colors of the oppressor, when I wear these clothes, I am saying to you and to the world that I have learned to love my country. My people have fought in many wars, from the Revolutionary War right up to Iraq and Afghanistan, and even in the Civil War. We have been patriotic in this country from the beginning. I don't quite understand it, but yet we are, and we love America. And I wear these colors with honor and dignity, because I know that I have a part, a significant part, in making this nation the great United States Union Republic that it is. I walk tall in this, and I know my ancestors appreciate that, because we always wanted to be, once we were here and we tasted the freedom that we could not taste in Africa, and we tasted the liberty that we could not taste in Africa, where we could have the freedom of speech, the freedom of thought, the freedom to move about as we will and understand the world. We did not have that in Africa. We have it here. And on behalf of my ancestors, I adopt this and walk tall. On my back, the nation rests. I want you to understand that.